Hi, my name is Becky Rubenstein, and I have two boys, age 6.5 and 4. In January of 2013, when my older son was getting a routine MRI to just investigate some other conditions that he had, they didn't expect to find anything. It was just a routine, just to take a precaution to make sure that they were on the right track with some of those other conditions. The MRI was on a Friday, and by Monday morning, we were receiving a call that no parent wants to receive. Our son was being diagnosed with a brain malformation called Chiari malformation. Within 5 days of the MRI, we were in the neurosurgeon's office discussing brain surgery. Chiari malformation is a neurological disorder that causes crowding in the brain and the skull. It can cut off the flow to spinal fluid, put pressure on the spine, and cause symptoms such as pain and numbness in the extremities, problems swallowing and speech, and other things like trouble speaking, balance problems, coordination. See, my son had had all of those and we didn't know what was going on. We didn't know anything was wrong really, other than just some development delays and other things. Nothing would have ever given us any indication that it was a brain malformation. Chiari malformation is a very mysterious disorder that a lot of the medical community doesn't have a lot of information about. If you're not in the neurological world, a lot of medical doctors and providers don't have the knowledge of Chiari malformation and the seriousness of the disorder, or how to even see the signs of it. Our family is participating in a walk on September 20th in Phoenix called the Conquer Chiari Walk Across America. And it's raising funds for the awareness and the funding of research to further investigate Chiari malformation, to find its cause, and to try to research possible treatments. As you watch the video of the past year and a half with our son, you'll be able to see what he's been through so far since his treatment, and how far he's come. Thank you.